All right, thank you so much, Annalise. Tomorrow, a lot of people are going to be getting together to observe the Christmas holiday, even though they don't traditionally celebrate it, but they are going to get together and they're definitely going to be giving back to the entire community. It's almost time for the Jewish Muslim Day of Service. We have Ms. Karen Silverman, but first let's start with Ms. Sarah Begg. Tell me, what can people actually look forward to doing? Because y'all are all over the city.
Yeah, we have about 22 sites this year. We're expecting about 750 people. There's food pantries. There's people donating, taking cookies and things to fire stations, police stations. And then there's three walk-on sites that we have for people who have not registered. One of them is making these no-sew blankets for the crisis nursery, Stainless Crisis Nursery. Children are able to be dropped off there if their parents are have a crisis or an emergency, and these are just blankets that they can have there. And then another walk-on site is the making cards for Girls Love Mail. It's a nationwide organization where for women who've just been diagnosed with breast cancer, they get cards giving them well wishes and encouragement to get them through this. The struggling time.
And I see little Tristan here is making sure that he imparts a really great energy to those survivors there. Karen, let's go ahead and ask you about this. I found out about this organization, this event a couple of years ago. I haven't been able to let go since. Tell me about the spirit of cooperation on Christmas Day. It's awesome.
It is so wonderful. I just love the fact that this is a great opportunity for Jews and Muslims to have more communication and all in the spirit of giving and service to others. It's just a nice feeling to be able to help Christians who are celebrating Christmas, and we can help them out by serving what they would be doing on that day. And we can also at the same time be making friendships. And I personally love being a role model to my own kids and showing them that giving to others is just a wonderful thing. It's fun. It makes you feel good. Rewarding.
Now, another thing is speaking about being a role model to your kids. These kids aren't up here, you know, just for props. You guys actually put these kids to work, so they get to learn a lot about giving on this day, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, and tell me about what some of the other things that the kids can do, and also, of course, parents are going to know, is there breakfast? Because you got to keep the kids calm. You got to keep them working.
There is a breakfast at the JCC tomorrow. Mm-hmm. It starts at 9 a.m.
Okay.
And it's kind of like the welcome to the event. Everyone goes there. They have a little bit of a welcome from someone from the Muslim community, someone from the Jewish community. And everyone eats breakfast. They enjoy. They talk. And then afterwards, everyone goes to their separate sites
and get to work.
Goes about their day and gets to work.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the Jewish Muslim Day of Service. People of all faiths are welcome to come out. If you are going to register on the day of tomorrow, Jewish Community Center, just head there to the Staenberg Arts and Education Building. Again, registration is at 8:30. Breakfast is at 9. That's at 2 Millstone Campus Drive in Creve Coeur. We will have links at fox2now.com. Everybody's got to remember cooperation, the reason for the season here on the 9 a.m. show. The kids know that.